Yes, folks still coming into Toyota Center with a crowd of better than 5,000 expected here tonight. Another nice crowd expected tomorrow with the Everett Silvertips here. Americans with the draw. Matthew Gelinas flipped the puck in to our left in the Raiders zone. And now Gelinas with a discussion and going to have a tilt with Mackenze Stewart. So Gelinas and Stewart trying to get it going. And Stewart, as Gelinas went down, and Gelinas gets right back up. Stewart's got the right free, but Gelinas replies. Now Gelinas knocked the helmet off of Stewart. Stewart with an uppercut, and Gelinas trying to get a right free. Now Gelinas got the left, and now Stewart comes back with right. So Gelinas trying to work a left free, and that'll do it. They'll go to the penalty boxes and get the game started. Gelinas along with Stewart. Couple of 18-year-olds. So our first bout of the game at 2:48.